Third in the league, we have recruiter Itamar Goldmans, director of people at Grammarly, the company which is well known previously at Alt School and Opower. What Itamar Goldmans says is, do your homework and come prepared. Study the company website. I just mentioned that. Its history, its presence, its spread, what they are into, and overall culture of the company and what it's trying to do at this point in time. So if you are able to maybe know something of the company, please try to know the entire operations of the company as well, right? Study the people maybe who will be interviewing you. So let's say if there is a panel sitting, you should be aware like who all are there, whether they are senior executives, whether it is the HR head along with the operations or technical head, so that you get comfortable of knowing who all are there and maybe prepare that extra. Study their role and maybe brush up on the knowledge and skills they are likely going to be needed for that job. So you need to go through all the profile, the position that you are applying for, the job description and job specifications very minutely, understand them, understand the profile of the interviewer, the panel, and maybe that will trigger you to prepare better, right? And finally, prepare to interview well and be interviewed. So it's either side. It's not alone with the interviewee. Even Itamar says, if you're going as a recruiter, you need to be equally equipped with all those preparation, which is also desired from the other side. Try as we must to create an interview experience that mirrors the actual work experience. Actual work experience. So what has been asked and what is that which you can in return ask the candidate to portray? If that matches, mirror, that's what the keyword is. We must create an interview experience that mirrors the actual job. That means ask valid questions which are very specific to job operation and the kind of the nature of the job that the candidate will be undertaking. And based on that, let's hear it from the candidate itself as to what he has an insight or she has an insight, right? That will be the real experience. The time constraints will always remain that interviewing will be a little different. Yes, if you wanted to be a very, very practical kind of an interview, then it might take time. But let it take time, because it's about the company. The investment of the resource, identifying the right one, becomes very, very important. Help us see that you are the perfect fit for the role of being the best version of yourself. In case if the candidate has potential, has the ability, has the right attitude, I think we should give enough time. And that's what Itamar Goldmans endorses about.